What happened today? 1. Russia and Turkey cut short their first joint patrol in Syria's Idlib after rebels and civilians opposed to a ceasefire agreement cut off a main roadway to block its path. 2. Saudi Arabia announced the detention of hundreds of government officials, including military and security officers, on charges involving bribery and exploiting public office. 3. France and Spain joined Italy in imposing lockdowns on tens of millions of people, Australia ordered self-isolation of arriving foreigners and other countries extended entry bans as the world sought to contain the spreading coronavirus. 4. On a crag of rock called Brothers Point on Scotland's Isle of Skye, scientists have identified two bustling footprint sites that reveal an abundance of dinosaurs that thrived 170 million years ago, including an early member of a celebrated group. 5. A joint Russian-European mission to send a rover to Mars has been postponed by 2 years because its final phase has been compromised by the coronavirus outbreak in Europe. 6. Mainland China reported an overall drop in new coronavirus infections, but major cities such as Beijing and Shanghai continue to wrestle with cases involving infected travelers arriving from abroad. 7. Opposition leader Benny Gantz will be asked to form a new government, Israel's president said, boosting his chances of ousting veteran Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. 8. Italy recorded 368 more deaths from the coronavirus outbreak, its biggest one-day rise, amid growing concern about the ability of its strained health system to cope with the relentless increase in new cases. 9. An explosion at a gas processing plant killed at least 15 people and destroyed about 50 buildings after a fire broke out in a suburb of Lagos, Nigeria's commercial capital. 10. Saudi Arabia closed public spaces and announced a pause in most government operations while Qatar and Oman imposed entry restrictions as Gulf Arab states broadened efforts to contain the spread of coronavirus and support their economies. 11. South Korea reported 76 new coronavirus cases and 3 deaths, marking the first time in over 3 weeks that new cases have dropped to double digits, as President Moon Jae-in declared the hardest-hit provinces special disaster zones. 12. Israel plans to use anti-terrorism tracking technology and a partial shutdown of its economy to minimize the risk of coronavirus transmission, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more What Happened Today videos.